I'm gonna show you how to pop a bottle.
Okay, Dan.
Danny, like, did this beautiful romantic dinner for me on Valentine's Day.
What are we popping to? What are we celebrating?
Just celebrating life.
So today, I wanted to kind of reciprocate the favor.
How do I look?
Silly. You look silly.
And I just did the same thing for him, and I didn't cook like he did.
So what we got to eat?
Your favorite, linguine with the clams.
I love seafood.
Okay.
Boost my libido.
Dan!
It's hard to have a private moment with Erica, to be honest. No, we do have an intimate relationship, but we do have like privacy and we do our own thing. But most of the time, I'm with my family.
You know today is my ovulation day, right?
So, oh, it is?
So, yeah.
Oh, how much clams you got for me?
As far as him being close to his family, I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna be very honest. In the beginning, it was so annoying.
One word to describe Erica.
She's lovable, but she can be catty too.
But now that I'm a grown woman now, I'll be like, that's what's up, because I'm very close to my family. And if I was in his position, I would probably have my family in one house too.
When you come from the bottom to the top, with someone.
This wasn't given to us. We worked for this.
You appreciate them. You feel me? And I just appreciate my folks. You know what I'm saying? You only get one set of parents. You can't say no to them. I don't care who you are.
He still looks up to me, but lately we've been crashing little heads here and there. Not big, no major things. Because I think he's getting a little older, so now he think he got all this knowledge and wisdom. So now he debates. And I'm like, dude, like, what is wrong with you? Like, you okay?
How was your day?
It was pretty good.
Good? Did you save anybody's life?
I'm a brand new nurse. People talk shit like, why is she working? She must be, like, Danny must be broke. A lot of people, you know, the men don't want the woman to work and all that extra stuff. But I'm like, I'm gonna work and I'm gonna have my own shit just in case anything wants to happen. I could take care of my daughter by myself.
No, I did not work today. I saved your child's life. She's...
What's she doing?
Nothing. She's just crazy toddler.
Oh. Don't scare me like that.
Being a mother is what has brought me to where I am today.
That's how she built her fan base on Snapchat. That's how she built the business with her merchandise and her website. Just being a mom.
Philly's birthday is coming up, right? She wants a Barbie party. She wants an It party. She wants
It party.
I know.
And what 4-year-old wants a clown party?
There's not gonna be no kids coming though if we have the It party.
My daughter came out what? The crazy angel syndrome.
No, he doesn't like that stuff. He's scared of it.
Yeah, but he's crazy.
Nothing. So I don't know. We should do the It. That would be kind of nice with all the red balloons, like super scary.
Well, let's just make it It theme, but I don't have the clowns looking so scary. Me and Erica, if we want to have a private dinner, Philly has to not be around. Look who it is.
Oh, hi, Philly. We want to know what you want to do for your birthday.
To me, it's a good problem. I want Philly to be there. But if we want to have a private dinner and just me and her intimate and romantic, she has to stay with her grandparents or we have to take a trip to like the Bahamas or something.
I'd be like ruining their dinner sometimes. I want to do a clown party.
Like an It party?
Yeah.
You know children are scared of that clown, right? So I don't know who's going to come to your party. All the little kids are going to be scared. We gotta figure it out, or maybe rent a hall, but all this social
distance. What
about
a TikTok party, Phil?
Oh yeah, TikTok party. We have a DJ to play all the TikTok songs, and then mommy could do it. I'm a savage. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Hey, watch the candles. All right, oh yes.
Yeah, Phil get that from me. I can't dance to save my life.
Okay, she got her rhythm from her mother.
Give me a kiss.
I have to do what I
gotta
do.
Love you.
Did you just say I gotta do what I gotta do?
Yeah.
To kiss your father on the lips? Girl, you are funny.
It's funny.
I feel like everybody loves me and I'm a little sweet girl.
So you wanna have a toast to the good life?
And to making a baby this month.
Oh yeah. Damn, I gotta fight 5 more extra fights now.